tonight in league action. A big game for the Army Black Knights. Army looking to stop a two-game losing streak at home against the Leopards of Lafayette. So the loose ball out to Army on the perimeter. It's Funk to Caldwell. Left corner, Alex King. Open three. Good! Alex King with all five of Army's points, and the Black Knights open up a 5-2 lead with 3 minutes gone by in the ballgame. Perry inside the arc right wing and dribbled off the foot of Cherry, picked up by Funk, up court to Mann. Chris left corner, Tucker Blackwell for three, and it's good. Army converts the turnover into a three. Black Knights' third trifecta of the first half. That's three of Army's five field goals. Left corner Perry, a lob to Quinn, poked away, picked up by Mann at the free throw line. Army with it back on the turnover. Caldwell accelerating up court on Jaworski, lays it in with the left hand. How important, how valuable has Josh Caldwell been for Army on the fast break this year? Army back to a 6-point bulge. Mann at the top, dribbles on the left wing. Wilson down low, pivoting up with the left hand, and good, and the foul defended by Quinn, who's going to be called for the foul. Sets up a screen from Cherry to the free throw line. Lost the handle, got it back loose again. Funk ends up with it. Tommy pushing it up court, a 4-on-1 with Stevens back alone off to Mann. Lays it in with the left hand. Chris Mann with five. Army matching its biggest lead of 8, 31-23, and 50 seconds left till halftime between these two teams. Caldwell to the free throw line. Kick out to King. Left of the key. Jump stop Blackwell. Left corner. Fakes the three. Long two. Off the side rim. Caldwell comes in perfectly timed. Follow back in. Josh Caldwell with five. Army in the lead. 41-39 with 13:25 to play. Hands off to Funk. Tommy pushing it across midcourt right to left. Under 13 minutes left in the game. Funk to the baseline on Jaworski, up with the left hand off the side rim. No good, but the follow banked up and in by Matt Wilson. Wilson with 12, Army by 4, 43-39 with 12:40 left in the game. Left wing Stout inside. It's Quinn backing in on Wilson. Poked at by King. Loose ball picked up by Army. And Wilson, great poke in there by King. Caldwell to the hole and the C parts, and Josh Caldwell lays it in for the easy bucket. Caldwell with seven, Army six straight points and a 45-39 lead, and Fred O'Hanlon wants a timeout. Inside the arc to Caldwell, up top, guarded by Stout. Inside drive, out to Funk, lefty three, good! From the left wing, Tommy Funk, his second trifecta of the game. Tommy's got 12, Army a 13-0 run, and a biggest lead of 13 at 52-39. Army breaks its two-game losing streak and does it in very impressive fashion. The Black Knights never trail.